Back off the second line, gate 9. Mobile swings the bend. Ready to go, and they're away, green light. And the Ruby to light away nicely from the third gate out, and it's going to cross and lead. No risk, no return, and Barkita out 3 wide going forward. Then Believe in Heaven. Come on, Charlie, hear the thunder back along the inside. Next then came Flight and Fight. Stella Maria on the inside. Master Catch, and from gate 6, St. Brini goes right back to the tail. Odds on favourite, Ruby to light, leads them into the back straight and got there without too much fuss at all. Barkita sits second, facing the breeze. Believe in Heaven third, and No Risk, No Return. One out, one back in fourth spot. Then came Hear the Thunder, followed by Come on, Charlie. It's on the outside of Stella Maria. They were followed by Flight and Fight, who's back third last, but in the running line. Next on its inside is St. Brini, and the last one is Master Catch. Down the side of the track they run. 30.8 was the first quarter. They'll head into the straight shortly and get the bell. And it's Ruby to Light, the odds-on favourite, leading over Barkita, sitting second, facing the breeze. Believe in Heaven is in third spot, and No Risk, No Return still fourth. There's been no change in the order. Next then was Hear the Thunder, followed by Come on, Charlie. Master Catch went for a gallop at that point as he pulled out, tried to get onto the back of Flight and Fight. So Master Catch now out of business, and St. Brini tapped along is just ahead of it. Into the back straight they run, 31.3 second quarter, so that's a 62.1 first half of the mile. And in Ruby to Light, leading by 1 metre over Barkita, who's been facing the breeze from the outset. Flight and Fight tapped along out 3 wide, Believe in Heaven leaders back. In the centre is No Risk, No Return. 3 wide line going nowhere at the moment. Then came Hear the Thunder, Stella Maria, Come on Charlie, and well back at this point is St. Brini and Master Catch tacking on at the rear, but down the side they run, off the back in 30.2. Ruby to Light the leader. Barkita is laying down the challenge now. No Risk, No Return gets out, runs on from Believe in Heaven. Hear the Thunder. Ruby to Light leads into the straight. Barkita second the outside. No Risk, No Return runs on. Believe in Heaven looking for a sprint. Ruby to Light still in front, close to the line though. She'll hold them at bay, and Ruby to Light wins over Hear the Thunder, who pushed out from behind the leader late. Barkita third, very close up Believe in Heaven, and also No Risk, No Return. Master Catch finished well. Stella Maria just behind them, as was St. Brini, and further back in the event was Come on Charlie, and back at the tail was Flight and Fight.